Greetings viewers, this video is about white blood cells and its types. As you all know, WBCs or white blood cells are also known as leukocytes. Leukocytes are the cells of the immune system that are involved in protecting the body against both infectious diseases and foreign invaders. All leukocytes that you are seeing in this view are produced and derived from multipotent cells in the bone marrow known as hematopoietic stem cells. Leukocytes are found throughout the body including the blood and the lymphatic system. Here, the first leukocyte demonstrated is the neutrophil, which is the most abundant type of the white blood cells, making up to 55 to 70% of the white blood cells. They are 12 to 15 micrometer in diameter. The neutrophil shown in this video has a nucleus with three lobes. A neutrophil has a multilobulated nucleus, generally containing 3 to 5 lobes. In the cytoplasm of the neutrophil, you can clearly spot pinkish-purple granules. They are known as eosinophilic granules. Now, you are seeing a monocyte, which is one of the largest types of the white blood cells. They are responsible for attacking and breaking down germs and bacteria that enter the body. Monocytes are phagocytic cells. This means that they break down infections by eating them. As you can clearly see, the nucleus is indented or horseshoe in shape, the nuclear morphology typical of a monocyte. Its cytoplasm contains fine blue-gray colored granules which give cytoplasm of a monocyte a ground glass appearance. Next in the series is eosinophils, which is a pro-inflammatory leukocyte. As you can see, it has bilobed nucleus and the cytoplasm is filled with large acidophilic specific granules that became bright red or chunky orange granules after staining. They are slightly larger than neutrophils. High eosinophil count is an indicative of infection. Continuing the series of leukocytes, let's talk about lymphocytes, which are of two types. Small lymphocytes having nuclear size equivalent to RBCs or red blood cells in matter of size. As you can see, it has kind of round-shaped nucleus, which is darkly stained with the fine rim of cytoplasm without any visible granule in situ. Whereas you can see large lymphocyte is a mononuclear cell with oval nucleus and abundant basophilic cytoplasm. Lymphocytes include natural killer cells, T cells and B cells. So, an increase in lymphocyte concentration is usually a sign of a viral infection, whereas a low normal to low absolute lymphocyte concentration is associated with increased rates of infection after surgery or trauma. Last in the series of leukocytes is the basophil, which is the least common type of leukocyte with representation of only 1% of total leukocytes of body. It has bilobed nucleus and there is a large blackish-purple basophilic granule clearly visible in the cytoplasm. These granules are overlapping the nucleus, hiding its morphological details. Increase in basophilic count represents autoimmune disorders.